good day, my legless friend. At least, you will be not beerless. Steel Pants Radio. And now, the next song should totally blow your ears out. Even if you've been planted by a nuclear blast or something, you still have your ears, I hope. Listen to this.
of the BB guns reported to kill even mutated snowman. Might be good against rabbits too. Be sure to keep a lot of ammo on yourself. Mighty Stick BB gun, the best BB gun around. You guys, but they seem pretty scary to me. If someone knows what those lights are, please call us and explain. That would be nice. In some other news, a few of the surviving people started organizing a new police-like force that should clean up the streets, as they say, especially that long road. Well, we are quite happy to hear this, honestly, because the streets, especially that long road, needs to be taken care of. There are just far too many weird things happening, and some of the survivors even reported some weird behaving mutant-like people that seem pretty dangerous. It seems like the world is getting a lot more scarier since the apocalypse started. Weird lights in the sky, mutant people, I mean, what else, man? The last thing we need are some weird creatures or something like that. No, please. Moving on, it seems that most of the abandoned cars are not American, and I don't really know why. People reported having problems with these weird European vehicles. I mean, I am not used to driving a manual myself, but some of them have the manual stick next to the wheel. I mean, my god, how am I supposed to drive that one? Not to mention you have to put oil in the gas tank also. Like, come on, man. In some other news, a strange old man was found dead near a well next to a gas station. But witnesses say they cannot get near the guy. Everyone who tried to take the corpse away died for some reason. Talking about the world getting more weird, huh? Let's talk about the planes in the sky. Where are they going? Like, where is the airport? I mean, I am the radio host, I should know things like this, but listen, if someone knows, please call us, okay? Now, for the weather. The weather seems it does not really want to change. We could really use a rain now. We had callers before who said it was raining, but I just could not believe them. If someone lives in a place where it's raining, please call us or record it somehow, okay? Okay, now enough of the chit-chat. This is not Chat Till You Die Radio, although I think that the guy who is hosting it is pretty cool. Bring on the music. Oh, wait. We have a caller on another topic, which we have talked about before. Oh, they say someone is calling us because he knows what those lights in the sky are. Now, I am curious, my man. Hello, this is Steel Pants Radio, and my name is Shane. Do you have any information about those lights in the sky?
is Steel Bands Radio, FM 94.1.
Did you guys notice that the world got a bit prettier? Do you think sometime in the future everything will get back to normal again? Wow, it will be so good. I cannot even imagine what things would be like if the whole end of the world situation didn't happen in 1979, you know. And the world could have developed further. There would be like a huge virtual space that could have been accessed from our computers. And, you know, we could have put pictures on there. Pictures of our pooping dogs and babies. And everyone could have watched it from all across the world. Wouldn't it be amazing? Posing teen girls, thousands of them. Well, I guess we never know what the world would be like anymore. But moving on to more positive news, it seems that the wildlife is starting to get back to normal, at least again. I've seen a lot of animals when I was coming into the studio this morning, including rabbits. I think there will be plenty of food to eat in the future. And don't forget, eat beetroot because it's healthy. Steel Pans Radio.
Radio, such a badass, amazing guy. Well, I think I should tell you, I'm drinking the Hungarian Nemzet Ilonia beer. It is the best of beers, the badass beer, the most strongest beer ever. It has almost 7% alcohol in it, so it is.
is pretty strong. I drink it all the time. Let me tell you guys, I'm drinking it while I play a song for you guys here. I am